107 degrees today, 3 mile an hour wind. That isn't going to cut it.